Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Ashanti Mariah and I am back with another video. And in today's video, we're gonna be running a few errands and I'm just gonna bring you guys along with me to do a little hygiene shopping. And I like to hit up the stores, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, Burlington, Target, you know, I'm just a girl, but yeah, come with me. Okay, so I already kind of like fixed my hair a little bit. I'm not really good at curls, so they're just gonna be what they're gonna be, which is running errands anyway. And it's a little rainy outside, but yeah, I already put on a little mascara and did my lip combo, and I'm just wearing a chill little outfit. I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on, let me fix my robe. I don't want to show no goods on here. Hold on, show y'all my little outfit. Then I'm gonna put on just something chill. Okay, excuse my dirty mirror, but I'm all dressed and ready to go. And y'all, I just sprayed perfume on. And it's staying my sweatshirt, but yeah. I forgot to show y'all the scent of the day, so I'm gonna add it on the screen. Show y'all what I'm smelling like. But yeah, let's go. Hey y'all, so we just pulled up to Target. And we stopped and got us some Starbucks. They got this new holiday drink. It's real good. If you love cranberry juice, a little tart, but it's real good. But yeah, I'm about to go in here and see what I can find. So yeah, come with me. Let me show y'all my list. I keep a list of stuff that I need. Cook my mind. I be forgetting stuff real quick. Hold on. Probably won't get it all out of here, but yeah. And they got new tree hair products. It smells good. I'm more of a vanilla girl.
Vanilla enchanted emerald.
See if they got some more. I want vanilla. Let me see what Doug's talking about. Brown sugar and cocoa butter. Now that smell good. Y'all, tell me where y'all finding the new EOS lotion at, cause this is my favorite one. I got two of these at home, so I don't need any more. But I am about to get this one to keep in my bag, because, yeah, need it. Sure. So, y'all not seeing nothing in Target. I have so many body care products. I just want, like, new scents. Preferably vanilla and coconut scents. I have a lot, but I feel like I need more. I'm not finding anything that's catching my eye, so I'm just gonna see. Toasted vanilla and honey. Sound like that smells good. I'm a Dove girl, so everything else probably don't smell a mess to me. Okay, so I didn't find any antibacterial soap in here either, so I have to see about that. I'm looking for you. Okay, y'all, so I checked off vanilla body scrub because your girl got it now, so it's not really vanilla, but it smells pretty good. I did need to get toothpaste out of here, so I'm gonna go back. But yeah, y'all, I'm not finding nothing right now, so I'll check in with y'all when I go to another store, because I don't think I'm gonna find anything. Okay, I'm gonna check out at Target because I don't really have much at all.
I got football games to watch.
I understand. Are you Target Circle member?
I think I'm going to Marshall's next.
Hey, how are y'all?
I'm sorry, it's wet in the buggy.
Oh, you're good, you're good. Are either one of y'all Target Circle members?
T-96. Okay, y'all, we came to Five and Below. I grabbed a little mini Christmas tree because I wanted one for my room. So, see what kind of ornaments and stuff they have now. I'm not really seeing much. Okay, you know, checking out a Okay, y'all, I gotta get better with vlogging, cause I went in that store picking up stuff and didn't show y'all nothing. But of course I'm gonna show y'all stuff when I get home. Right now I'm headed in Marshall's. My hair getting poofy, y'all. I didn't know it was a little rainy out today. But let's see what we find in Marshall's, baby. Okay, y'all, they're playing music in here, but I wanna see what kind of fragrances and stuff they have. Cause I've been seeing on TikTok where they say they have. I love TJ Maxx, Marshall's, Burlington. All my little extra little kick, like body care stuff, like eye patches, lip mask, face mask, all that stuff. This is where I get my stuff from. Smells good.
But look on this side over here.
Pretty in Pink. If you know me, I'm a pink girl. I would get this just because it's pink.
It's good enough for my phone.
But I don't like how it smells. So, let me see what type of pajamas they got. Hold on, let me look over my phone. Having this camera angled the correct way. Y'all be wanting cute eye patches. Like, these not cute. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. My favorite color pink. Yeah, I love Dr. Bonner's. Dr. Bronner's, the peppermint one, but this open. Y'all think someone? I think I'm gonna get it. I hope not. see if I can find another. It smells good. That's like a hair. It smells real good. Yeah. Smells so good, I can't pass it up. It's a hand soap, so I'm gonna get it because it smells so good. I've been selling TikTok that they have juicy couture velour soap for me. I don't know if you put that right there. Y'all, something always catching my eye. That's the problem. Okay, y'all, we at Rose in that little jewelry section, and we see some juicy jewelry stuff. Some juicy couture jewelry. Somebody get us some charm bracelets.
North of the fitting room, please.
That little juicy. I got a lot of cute jewelry right now. Hey guys, I'm in Burlington now. I'm looking at the jewelry in here as well. This is what I needed in Target. Inside with two of those. $4.49. You can't beat that for a 4-pack. It's usually like $7. But it looks big, so. Yeah, my mom just said this. She know what her daughter likes. But I got these. Well, it's not this exact one. Oh, it's a 4-piece. You can't go wrong with that. It's a 4-piece. But I got them. I got the pants in pink like this and the shorts. So it's no point in me getting it.
I want it black.
Okay guys, I am back home and I just changed my top or whatever. But let me tell y'all everything I got today from all the little stores I'm in, because I showed y'all when I was in the stores, but I didn't show y'all everything I picked up. So let's get into it. Okay, so we're gonna start off with Marshall and Rose. Y'all seen I got the Hello Kitty face mask. I'm not sure what that really looked like. I just love face mask and Hello Kitty makes it even better. I got some hyaluronic acid eye patches. I always get these. I try to keep them cute and get pink or like gold or something. But yeah, I love these. I got some Frisbee Gone hair serum for my hair. Y'all, my curls are gone, but I got this for my hair because I leave out. Y'all used to be on wigs. So my hair got to get trained and get used to being out. This is like my third quick weave within the last couple of months. So yeah. And I got it a natural length this time. And it'd be cute with the curls. Y'all seen it this morning, but this is good. I told y'all I love me some Dr. Bronner's. I use the peppermint body wash. It's my first time getting the bar soap, though. It had your body whistling, literally. Like, you feel so clean with this. Then, y'all seen I was smelling the perfumes. So I got this Sel Caramel perfume. It smells so good, y'all. I love me a warm scent. But it also smells kind of clean at the same time. I love this. And And I got this Christmas morning hand soap. I'm probably not gonna put this out yet, like, until I decorate my bathroom. Y'all got some little decor for my room and a little tree for my room for Christmas. So y'all let me know if y'all want like a series of me decorating for Christmas. Y'all, wish y'all can smell this. It smells so good. It smells like a caramel frappuccino or something. And I love scents like that, so can't wait to put that out. Then for y'all, you can't go to Ross without finding something juicy. I got this cute bracelet. It's super cute. And it got like the little juicy charms on it. It's real simple and cute. So, yeah, love that. I can't wait to wear this. I've been trying to get, like, I'm a silver jewelry girly, but I've been trying to get into gold jewelry lately, and I've been loving it. So, from Target, as y'all seen when I was in there, they didn't have much that caught my eye. I always go in there, like, for my body care products and stuff, but honestly, y'all, it's good I didn't find it, because I got this cart in my bathroom full of body products, so I really don't need them. I just be loving to, I never like to run out of like feminine care, body care, skincare, all that stuff. I just got some toothpaste out there because I was running out. This ELS hand cream. This is my favorite lotion. I got like two of these that I haven't, well, two of the bottles that I haven't used all of it yet. So I just got the hand cream to put, keep in my purse. And y'all, this ain't just gonna be for my hands. I'm gonna be using this all over my body. Just need something to keep in my purse. And this Dove body scrub. Y'all, I had something with glitter, and it has glitter everywhere. I'm going to have to clean this before I put it in my shower. Because I don't need no glitter on me. But yeah, this is brown sugar and coconut butter. It smells so good. And I got the vanilla Dove body wash. So, oh, yeah, y'all, I got this. My mama had got me some, she know I love Dove, so one day I just walked in my bathroom and she had some Dove, one of the holiday scents sitting in my bathroom, the sugar cookie one. It smells so good, y'all. So I'm gonna use that together. That's what I'm about to do when I get done. Take me a good shower. See, I be excited when I get new stuff. I be anxious to take a shower. Do y'all wanna see the receipt? I didn't spend a lot of money today, so the receipts really don't matter. The rest of this stuff is from Five and Below. Y'all found this cute pillow. I think I'm gonna go back and get one more. Tell me that's not cute. I'm gonna go get one more. I should have went ahead and grabbed two. Like, this is so cute. I can't wait. I'm about to redecorate my room. Like, everything is just about pink. My covers are pink right now, but I think I want white covers with accents of pink and gold. So I'm gonna see how that turned out. I'm most likely gonna bring y'all on that journey with me with redecorating and stuff. I got this Christmas tree. I honestly don't know how it looks from Five and Below as well. Well, it's a silver, it's a 4-foot silver tree. This is how it looks. I'm not gonna take it out because, like I said, I'm probably gonna do a series decorating with you guys. So yeah, that's the tree. And then I got these pink and silver ornaments. See, I didn't even know silver was in here. So I'm gonna do pink, silver, and gold. I should have got a few more pink. Different shades of pink. I really wanted like baby pink, my favorite color, but it is what it is. Got these gold ones. It's like a glitter one in here and a matte one. Then I got these silver ones. They're matte. Whatever. These little mini gold ones. Now I'm not thinking about it, I got a lot of gold ones. I should have got some silver ones. or pink ones in this size. But super cute. Y'all, glitter is everywhere. Oh my god. Oh yeah. And Five Below, I also found these cute little ornament. It was only $1. I couldn't pass it up. It's like a pink Stanley. And I love my Stanley tote bag. So cute. Y'all got a lot of gold ornaments. That's crazy. And these little disco ones. I think I'm gonna go back and get some silver ones like this. And I need to find a few more pink, like baby pink ones. But yeah, that's my little haul for today. Like I said, I'm trying to see if I want to like do a week in my life or just make this a day in my life. But yeah. Okay, you guys, that's the end of this vlog. Thank you guys for watching. If you're new here, once again, my name is Ashanti Mariah, and I hope that you join us on this journey of life together doing vlogs. But yeah, if you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Mwah.